This is the video tour of 6 Endicott Ave. It has its own entrance. It's a second floor unit. It's currently under renovation, almost done, but just last finishes and cleanup needs to be done. Walk up. So a little entryway. On the right side is your first bedroom. Tons of window. Pretty good size. Would fit a full bed pretty easily. There is also a little study area here. So super large bedroom. Has a full size porch that will be exclusive to the room. As you can see, super large porch, nice views. Study area. Light hardwood floors being finished. Left is kitchen, all renovated. A lot of storage. Countertops, deep sink. Closed porch, a lot of windows. Going back to the kitchen. On the left side of the kitchen is another large bedroom, very good light, would easily fit a queen bed, bureau, and even a desk. Here is the closet, an old-fashioned converted closet, but nice. Shelving and storage on the top. On the left side is another large, very large bedroom, good light. This one will also fit a queen bed pretty easily. And let's look at the closet. The bathroom. process of finishing up the bathroom.
Back to the entryway.